Gusto ko lang ibahagi sa inyo yung panahon na nakasama ko si Noray, paano kami nagkakilala. Una ko siyang na-meet sa camp at naging kabiroan namin siya ng mga kaibigan ko rin, pastor, kasi maliban sa madali siyang kausapin at masarap siyang kakwentuhan, medyo naapakpo ako sa kanya. Dumating po yung panahon na nag-decide ako na ligawan siya. Kaya pupunta po ako palagi every Sunday ng gabi. Bumabiyahe ako from Iba to San Antonio para makita siya. At the same time ay mag-propose. Nagtatrabaho po siya during the time sa loob ng base. Teacher po siya. Tapos meron po siyang mga tutorial. Sinusundo ko siya sa school, sinasamahan ko siya sa kanyang tutorial, hanggang sa naging yung loob namin, sinagot niya ako, hanggang sabi ko sa kanya, siguro it's time na planuhin na natin yung pag-aasawa. Saan man ako dalhin ng Panginoon, kasama ko siya. Talaga naging pagpapala siya sa aming relationship.
Just want to thank you for everything that you do to for our family. You know, I see your hard work. Sacrifices, the patience you've given us, you know, especially me, and I'm on my head, so everybody say thank you.
Is coming a day when no heartache shall come, no more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye, all is peace forevermore on that happy. happy golden shore. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be.
There'll be no sorrows there, no more burdens to bear.
For we know that if our earthly house of this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens.
A servant with an eternal value.